Samsung recently replaced old but super reliable SSD 850 EVO with a brand new 860 EVO. These drives have pretty much the same specs. The biggest change is a shift from 48-layer 3D NAND to 64-layer. But the most notable change is the write endurance of the 860 EVO, which is up to 8 times higher over 850 EVO. I definitely recommend 860 EVO instead 850, especially considering the price. So let's move on to the performance testing.